like on edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should've had my back. Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it off. Both know you're gonna call them on, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy.
It's like we're on the edge right now. I can say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. And I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry now. I'm sorry that I let you down.
You're the hero, Barry.
Congratulations, everyone. A spectacular victory. A milestone, if you will. Mr. Allen, I believe there's nothing left I can teach you. I believe you're ready to do all of this on your own.
My name is Barry Allen, and I'm the fastest man alive. When I was a child, I saw my mother killed by something impossible. My father went to prison for her murder. Then an accident made me the impossible, and I became the Flash. I used my powers to find the man responsible for my mother's death. I thought I would finally get justice for my family, but I failed. It's been 6 months since the singularity. I'm on my own now. Decided it's better that way. Keeps the people I care about safe. There's only one thing I can do now. I run.